These monsters made a child eat his own vomit. So this happened back in February at an Indianapolis school where a special education student started gagging at lunch. And reportedly, his teacher told him that he would have to eat whatever he threw up. And when he actually threw up, an aide handed him a spoon, with a man standing on either side of him while he ate some of his own vomit. Now, following this being reported, the school says they've begun the termination process for the two staff involved since learning about the incident, also placing three other staff members on administrative leave for failing to report it. And all five are now facing criminal charges, the two involved facing felony neglect and the misdemeanor charge of failing to report, the others facing just the misdemeanor charge. I don't know, man, because I don't know what the solution is. Far too many monsters feel way too comfortable being monsters.